beautiful souls. Here I am again, back. This time I'm going to do Surya Namaskara, which is salutation to the sun. This is a warm-up in most yoga practices. And if I have only 10 minutes to do a yoga practice, then this is what I would do, because it exercises, or it's very flexible to the back, and it warms up and works on the whole body from the front and the back. So it's like a whole asana all in one, and a whole practice. Why the sun salutations? Well, it's paying homage to the sun, and the sun is internalized into our bodies, and the 12 cycles of the sun is internalized into our bodies and works as with nature in our bodies, because usually we work against nature in the 21st century, where our heads are really busy, we're at work, and we've got all sorts of stuff going on in our minds, and we just go against nature and the sun and the moon. Also, it works on our solar plexus chakra, and within our solar plexus chakra, which is right here, it helps, gives us confidence and a good mental attitude, and also increases our vitality. So I will start standing up, and I work from the side, so you'll see more of my body as I do it. And my hips, the ground is uneven here, so my feet are hip width apart, and I'm going to chant something in homage to the sun that I learned in Bali doing Wakatu yoga, because they do lots of sun and moon salutations there. So we close our eyes. Om Surya Namaskara Ya Namaha. Then take an inhale and an exhale, hands together in prayer, our Anjali Mudra. And just make sure the wrists are really stretched out. Inhale, hands above the head, by the ears. You can tilt yourself a little backwards, but instead of working on your back, you're working on your chest. So hands really high up. Just stretch, stretch, stretch the fingers up to the sky, and just look up. And exhale, hinge at the hips. You can bend your knees, and hands to the ground as you exhale down to the earth. Inhale, right leg back, knee to floor, and just straighten your back as you look up to the sky. Now, hands firmly on the floor, fingers wide apart. Retain your breath as you go into plank position, and then you use your core just here to hold you up, not your back. And then exhale, knees, chest, and chin to the floor. And then your elbows into your chest, and you inhale, cobra. And you feel that stretch on your lower back. And then you exhale, downward facing dog, or the inverted V, as I've showed you before. And then you inhale, right leg forward, left knee to floor. Straighten your back, even if your fingers are just sitting on the floor. And then exhale, just pivot your left foot to your right foot, forward, forward. Hinge at the hips, just make sure your back is straight, and you can bend your knees if you need to. Never lock your knees or straighten your knees completely. And then hinging from the hips, just inhale,
Straighten your back, always keep a straight back, as we've done before. Your inner arms to your ears. Stretch, stretch, stretch your arm up, make sure your chest is stretched, and exhale. Down, your arms down. And that's the first part. And as you do with your right leg, you do with your left leg. So I'm going to bring some energy into our movement now. So inhale, exhale, hand in prayer. If you want to, you can bring your hands just close together and just visualize energy, a ball of energy just going from one hand to the other. Just nice energy, you can just feel it in your hands. And inhale, bring that energy you've created right up to the sun. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Exhale, from the hips, bend the knee, and bring that energy from the sun right into Mother Earth. Inhale, left leg back, knee to floor, look up at the sky, make sure you've got a straight back and relax your shoulders. Retain the breath, go into a plank position, and just make sure your core is taking all of your weight. Exhale, Ashtanga Namaskara, knees, chin and chest to floor, as if you're paying homage to Mother Earth and all the energy she's giving you. Elbows to chest, inhale Cobra. You can just inhale slightly, or upward facing dog, and then exhale downward facing dog. Sometimes it's nice to stay in here because it's giving you a nice arm stretch from your toes to the tips of your fingers. Inhale, left leg forward, right knee to floor. Look up, straighten back, and then push yourself forward, right leg to left leg, from the hips. You do perhaps 12 to begin with on either side. Do it nice and slow and with intent. Thank you so much. Om Shanti.